So hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. I'm Gleent, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can apply acrylic, but this time colored acrylic, very pigmented acrylic near to the cuticle area. So that's what I'm going to show you in this video. I really hope you like it. Before you go ahead and watch this video, go ahead on my Instagram, my Facebook, my TikTok. I will put them in my screen. So you can go ahead, show me some love. And after you are done following me on Instagram, go ahead on my girl who did my makeup and my hair today. I will let you see the back. It's a full lace wig. Baby girl. So yeah, you guys, go ahead on her Instagram. I will put her Instagram also somewhere in the screen or in the description box below. And then go ahead and watch this video.
Okay, so I've already prepped the nails. Now I'm applying a thin layer of clear acrylic on all the 10 nails. I will put the link for you guys of how to prevent lifting and also how to prep nails in the description box below. I'm using this red color from Tones. I will put the link for you guys in the description box below. I'm applying the acrylic as fast as I can because very pigmented acrylic can dry really fast. So make sure you apply it as fast as you can. It's very pigmented, so your nails will stain, your hands will stain, your brush will stain, your monitor will stain. So I'm sorry for that. But it's really pretty, so yeah, we do it all for the nails. So yeah, just apply the acrylic, and as you can see, it's already dry. So make sure you work at the cuticle area first so it won't dry, and I will let you see in at the next nail that I also can make mistakes. So I will see, let you see that, what you don't have to do to prevent that mistake that I did. So after I've covered the whole nail with the color, I will cover the whole nail with clear acrylic. And yeah, you guys, make sure you use your flat brush so you can go into the cuticle area with the colored acrylic and press, dab with your point of your brush to get into the cuticle area. So yeah, I'm encapsulating the nail with the clear acrylic, and I will show you the mistake that I done. So yeah, as you can see, I have put the acrylic too close to the cuticle area, so it's now in the cuticle area, and I don't like that. And I was looking at the camera when looking if I was focused, so now I'm not like getting the cuticle area off. The messiness at the cuticle area off, so now the acrylic is too dry, so I can't smooth it down into the cuticle area as I would like to. So now I'm getting it off with my brush, but it's already too hard, so I'm getting in a couple of seconds with my cuticle pusher to get the excess acrylic off and to clean the excess red acrylic. And this acrylic will stain everywhere, so that's why I wanted to get it off. And otherwise the nail will be too thick, and I don't like thick nails. So yeah, as you can see me like cleaning at the cuticle area, getting that acrylic off that got into the cuticle area. And yeah, when I'm done doing that, I will go ahead again with another bit of colored acrylic and apply it not as close to the cuticle area. So don't make that mistake. You will have to get into the cuticle area with your point of your brush. I'm sorry for this zooming and focusing. So yeah, as you can see, make sure you go into the cuticle area with the acrylic, with your point of your brush. So yeah, make sure you work fast as you can, and dab, push with the point of your brush into the cuticle area, and then work with the rest of the acrylic to the free edge. And then go ahead on all the 10 nails and do the same thing and encapsulate with clear acrylic. And the word that I'm going to learn you guys today from my language, Papiamento, that is the language from Curaçao, will be Cora, and Cora means red. So this is how the nails look after application, and now I'm going in with my medium crit bit to smooth the nails down and to shape the nails. And if you have seen my video of filing and shaping nails, you'd know what I'm talking about, but if you don't, I will put the link also for you guys in the description box below. I really want to take a moment for all you guys that are still here watching with me. Thank you so much. If you're still here watching with me, go and comment a red-hearted emoji in the description box below so I know that you're still here watching with me. And if you're still watching but not subscribed yet, I think that that is a shame. So go on the description, on the subscribe button, and subscribe to my channel. Turn on the post notification bell so you are the first one to know when I post the next time. And thank you so much. I really appreciate every each of you guys. And now I'm going in with my tapered bit at the cuticle area, and because this is a very pigmented acrylic, so if you get too much acrylic off, you can see that easily. So make sure you be careful with going in with your tapered bit into the cuticle area. And next I'm using my hand file to perfect the shape. So after filing, buffing and cleaning the nails, I'm applying the Cakes Ink Nails Gel Top Coat, and I'm curing it for 2 minutes under my LED lamp. I like to cure my nails for 2 minutes, so I make sure the nails are fully cured. And next I'm applying cuticle oil at the cuticles, and I will show you the end result in a bit. So this is the final result, you guys. It's a pretty simple set but classy. I always love red nails, just bomb red nails. I like it. Let me know in the description box below what you would like to see in my next videos.
So yeah guys, this was the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you have liked this video. I really hope you have learned something. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribed yet, because yeah, go ahead and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next one. Bye bye.